happens as the Bulls gain possession. Well, Chicago has gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, only hitting one of five attempts. It's Pippen on the wing. 8 points for him. Tries again. He takes it up and lays it in. Pippen's got 10 points.
At the end of the day, when the ball goes up, there's no substitute for effort.
The pass to Houston. He dishes it to Baylor. Over Gay. Gay with the block. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Now it's a 5-point Chicago lead. Miami's gone 2-3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter.